news, ADP stock crashed overnight. This is a result of Kyle Becky getting sauced by Ward Blackwell. We take you now to Ben Richards, who has a more in-depth look as to why the stock crashed.
That's right there, sweet tits. ADP stock took a massive hit last night when Kyle Becky had a full-on boardroom meltdown over an incident of him getting sauced by Ward Blackwell. We're not quite sure of the details. However, we do have this professional reenactment done from with inside the boardroom meeting where Kyle Becky had his breakdown. And let's go see what happens.
Look at the next slide. You can see now that our operating costs are up 23.
Not as much as my fantasy team points.
Didn't you get sauced by Ward last night?
You stupid bitch! What? Don't you ever correct me in front of people again! What
you think you are, you ignorant cow?
You think you've got the right to tell me anything?
You wouldn't get away with it here. You shouldn't get away with it at home.